The witching hour for the nation's budget is approaching fast, with the stopgap measure expiring this Friday. So as the clock ticks, some House conservatives accuse top Democrats of wanting a government shutdown all along, saying Harry Reid and Nancy Pelosi are concocting a, quote, diabolical plan to bring this all about. Paul Broun is a Republican congressman from Georgia and a Tea Party caucus member. Do you believe it's a diabolical plan, Congressman?
John, absolutely. In fact, I believe that these folks back during the lame duck session concocted this plan to shut down the government to try to reelect Barack Obama, put Nancy Pelosi back in the speaker's chair, and to give Harry Reid a big majority in the Senate so they can continue their massive amount of spending, their massive amount of taxes, and all the borrowing that's been going on. So I believe it's a plan that they cooked up last year during the lame duck session, and it is a diabolical plan to shut down the government just for their own political purposes, and I think it's wrong.
Well, you're suggesting that a government shutdown would be a bad idea?
Well, no, that's not what I'm suggesting. In fact, Republicans are trying to continue to fund the government. It's the Democrats who have been recalcitrant in trying to even come to the table. Barack Obama has been absolutely away without leave in the process. He sent he sent his vice president to be the negotiator, and he goes to Europe. So the administration is not trying to prevent the government shutdown. I think they want to shut down the government, and that's what it's all about. And you heard what all the Democrats said over this last weekend. It's just obviously they're trying to demonize Republicans. They want to blame us. They want to demonize the Tea Party movement. And they're trying to shut the government down. I believe they're going to Friday night at midnight.
Well, obviously, the Tea Party wants some pretty big cuts. Tea Party members want some pretty big cuts in these spending bills that are coming. The Democrats and many in the Senate are saying, no, that's just too big. It is a, representative government. You got two parties and you got two houses that have to agree on all this. Where do you come into the middle here?
Well, John, you're right. The thing is, the Democrats want to continue their big spending, big taxing, and big borrowing agenda that they set forth all during the first part of the Obama administration. They don't want to change. They don't want to cut the size of government, and it's absolutely critical. In fact, we're in an economic emergency as a nation, and to not cut, making big cuts in government spending is actually, it's an insult to the gravity of the economic situation we're in America. And it's absolutely, we have to make these big cuts to save America economically. And they're just being totally oblivious to the necessity.